set of rational numbers. We have studied different kinds of sets of numbers before, such as counting numbers denoted by the letter C. Are the numbers that we count with, starts of course with 1, 2, 3, and so on. Natural numbers denoted by the letter N starts with 0, 0, 1, 2, 3, and so on. Set of integers are positive and negative and 0, whole numbers. They are all whole numbers. Today we're going to study set of rational numbers denoted by the letter Q. What do we mean by the rational number? Rational number is any number can be written in the form A over B, where B is not equal to 0. B is not equal to 0. The denominator cannot be equal to 0. Let's practice some questions. 2 over 3, belong or does not belong to Q? Is this a rational number? It is written in the form A over B, and B is not equal to 0. Then this belongs to Q. 5 and 1 over 6, this is a mixed number. We can transfer it to an improper fraction. 6 times 5 equals 30, plus 1 equals 31 over 6, and this is written in the form A over B, and B is not equal to 0, then this belongs to Q. Negative 4 all power 0. Anything power 0 equals 1. Is the 1 belong to Q rational number? Yes, because we can write in the form 1 over 1, A over B, and B, the denominator, is not equal to 0, then this belongs to Q. 1.8 belong or does not belong to Q. The decimals, can we write this number in the form A over B? Yes, it is 18 over 10. And 18 over 10, A over B, and B is not equal to 0, then this belongs to Q. 2 minus 2 over 3 equals 2 minus 2 equals 0 over 3. And 0 over 3 equals 0. 0 over 1, then this belongs to Q. 13%. What do we mean by the word percent? Percent is comparing a number to 100. Then this is 13 over 100. A over B, and B is not equal to 0. Then this belongs to Q. Number 7. 3 over x minus 2 belong to Q. What do we mean by the word belong to Q? We mean that this fraction is a rational number. Then the denominator here cannot be equal to 0. Then x minus 2 cannot be equal to 0. 2 here negative, on the other hand, tan negative are positive. Then x equal 2. Then x cannot be equal to 2. Or simply we can search for the value which makes the denominator here equals 0. X plus 7 over x minus 3 does not belong to Q. Does not belong to Q, this means that the denominator here equals 0. Then x minus 3 equals 0. Negative 3 transferred to the other side, the opposite of the sign. Then x equals 3. X plus 5 over x minus 9 equals 0. If x equals how much? Equal, the fraction equals 0, this means that the numerator equals 0. Then x plus 5 equals 0. Positive 5 transferred to the other side. Then x equals negative 5. Complete. 2 over 3 equals 4 over how much? Equal how much over 12? Equal how much over how much? These are called equivalent fractions. So simply, search for the number 2, it becomes 4. What did we do? Times 2. Then 3 times 2 equals 6. And 6, it becomes 12. What did we do? Times 2, then 4 times 2 equals 8. Type fraction is empty, so we can do whatever we want. Multiply, or divide, whatever. We can multiply up and down by the same number. Simply multiply by 2. 8 times 2 equals 16, 12 times 2 equals 24. The final one, if 4 over x equals 20, or 4 over 5 equals 20 over x, then x equals how much? Here we have two ways to solve this question. The first one, scissors, 4 times x equals 5 times 20, or x equals 5 times 20 over 4, and this is the common way. It becomes 100 over 4, which means 25. Or we can make it so simple, 4 over 5 equals 20 over x. 4 becomes 20, then we multiply by 5, then 5 times 5 equals the x equals 25.